and they're up. And a pretty even start in the center. Get My Jess came out very sharply with Ella's My Love. They're going very fast in the lead. And moving through nicely is Cooler Mike on the inside of Storm Fur. Patchy the Grey is out wider. And then Crumbler Knight Eskimensen ahead by a century's the trailer. And about five lengths at best covers the field. And they're hiking along with Get My Jess a neck in front. Ella's My Love moves up again. One away, Storm Fur is third. Racing handy, Cooler Mike on the inside. And out wider goes Patchy the Grey. And in behind them, Crumbler Knight Eskimensen as they bunch up again. Ahead by a century is last. Racing to the 3.5 furlongs, and Ella's My Love has hit the front from Storm Fur. Get My Jess back to third, then Cooler Mike. Patchy the Grey is on the outside, trying to make ground. Eskimensen is rolling now from the back, and ahead by a century going out wide on the track is Hard Ridden, and Crumbler Knight is last. Ella's My Love in front. Cooler Mike takes off around the outside of Storm Fur. On the inside, Get My Jess. Eskimensen's in the clear, and will come about 5 wide, right down the outside and ahead by a century tracks. Eskimensen coming. The leader is still Ella's My Love. Eskimensen down the outside, really flying now with Cooler Mike. Eskimensen, Cooler Mike race up to go on by. It's Eskimensen, Ella's My Love. Eskimensen on the outside. Eskimensen the winner. Cooler Mike second. Ella's My Love third, ahead by a century fourth. 1:17.41.